Hello there, and welcome back to Brian Playing Train Valley Badly, episode 29. So we're going to try again, World 4, Map 2. The one that's making it difficult, or the one that I'm having difficulty completing, is dispatching at least 8 additional trains. So let's see what we can do about that. I have a general idea what I need to do. It's just a question of actually getting it done. So I'm going to try. Your turn yet. So this will kind of do this. Oops, okay. Alright, let's pause. I think this will work. Okay, let's try again. I'm trying to spend not so much money this time. Alright, so he's gonna go to purple. That's pretty much the first thing every time. I still need to be able to connect everything. Still, and I don't remember, did I go down far enough? Actually, you know what? For now. Of course it's going to be the one I don't have connected. Of course it is. He's got to go down here. He's got to come up here. Thank you. Pushing my luck, but I'm okay with that. Blue was set up. See if I can get the extra trains out early. It really helps if I pay attention to what I'm doing. That's terrible. Okay. Just gonna have to wait. Just gonna have to wait. What? Okay, whatever, that's fine. Thank you. That is very, very frustrating. As is that. No, and I'm completely messing up. The good thing is we're apparently done getting new trains, so we're okay there. It's just a matter of getting them all home now. Ideally, we're not running into each other. Trains waiting. As soon as Red gets home, we got our third stamp. Took a long time to get there, but we're there. And that wraps up today's video. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you again, hopefully soon. Goodbye.